हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल सहरिश इंस्टीट्यूट। आज मैं आपको इस वीडियो में ऐसे दिखाऊंगी वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट पे। और ये जो ऐसे है ये हर क्लास के बच्चे लिख सकते हैं, कोई फिक्स क्लास नहीं है। जो बड़ी क्लास या छोटी क्लास सारे बच्चे लिख सकते हैं, और चाहे वो CBSE के हों और NIOS के हों, DIOS के हों, या जो सी भी स्कूल के हों वो भी लिख सकते हैं। इसमें कोई वो बात नहीं है कि खाली CBSE वाले लिख सकते हैं या NIOS वालों के लिए खाली, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है। तो आप लोग, चलिए मैं रीड कर देती हूँ, बाकी अगर आप लोग को देख कर लिखना है आप देख के लिख सकते हैं, स्क्रीनशॉट लेना है स्क्रीनशॉट ले सकते हैं, जैसे भी आपको कंफर्टेबल है। आप लोग चाहे जैसे भी लिखना हो, आपको याद करना है आप लोग कर सकते हैं। चलिए मैं रीड कर देती हूँ। वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट। वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट रिफर्स टू मेक वुमेन पावरफुल, टू मेक देम कैपेबल ऑफ डिसाइडिंग फॉर देम सेल्फ्स। वुमेन हैव सफर्ड अ लॉट थ्रू द ईयर्स एट द हैंड्स ऑफ मैन। In earlier centuries, they were treated as almost non-existent, as if all the rights belonged to men, even something as basic as voting. As the time evolved, women realized their power. There on began the revolution for women empowerment. As women were not allowed to make decisions for themselves, women empowerment came in like a breath of fresh air. It made them aware of their rights and how they must make their own place in society rather than depending on a man. It recognized the fact that things cannot simply work in someone's favor because of their gender. However, we still have a long way to go when we talk about the reasons why we need it. Need for women empowerment. Almost every country, no matter how progressive, has a history of ill-treating women. In other words, women from all over the world have been rebellious to reach the status they have today. While the Western countries are still making progress, the third world century like India still lag behind in women empowerment. In India, women empowerment is needed more than ever. India is amongst the countries which are not safe for women. There are various reasons of this. Firstly, women in India are in danger of honor killings. Their family thinks it's right to take their lives off. They bring shame to the reputation of their legacy. Moreover, the education and freedom scenario is very regressive. Here, women are not allowed to pursue higher education. They are married off early. The men are still dominating in some regions, like it's the woman's duty to work for him endlessly. They do not let them go out of have freedom of any kind. In addition, domestic violence is a major problem in India. The men beat up their wife and abuse them as they think women are their property. More so because women are afraid to speak up. Similarly, the women who do actually work get paid less than their male counterparts. It is downright unfair and sexist to pay someone else for the same work because of their gender. Thus we see how women empowerment is the need of the hour. We need to empower these women to speak up for themselves and never be a victim of injustice. How to empower women? There are various ways in how one can empower women. The individuals and government must both come together to make it happen. Education for girls must be made compulsory so that women can become illiterate to make a life for themselves. Women must be given equal opportunities in every field irrespective of gender. Moreover, they must also be given equal pay. We can empower women by abolishing child marriage. Various programs must be held where they can be taught skills to fend for themselves in case they face financial crisis. Most importantly, the shame of divorce and abuse must be thrown out of the window. Many women stay in abusive relationships because of the fear of society. Parents must teach their daughters it is okay to come home divorced rather than in a coffin. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो स्टूडेंट्स. मेरी वीडियो पसंद आई तो प्लीज़ लाइक करिएगा और प्लीज़ मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करिएगा और भी वीडियोज़ देखने के लिए. और मैं अपने चैनल पे NIOS भी पढ़ाती हूँ, CBSE भी पढ़ाती हूँ, तो आप लोग अगर मेरे चैनल पे ज्वाइन होना चाहते हैं तो प्लीज़ मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिए ताकि मैं जो आगे वीडियोज़ अपलोड करूँ उसकी अपडेट्स आपको मिलती रहें और मेरी वीडियोज़ जो ऑलरेडी अपलोड हैं वो आप लोग देख सकें. तो आप लोग मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिएगा और कुछ भी डाउट हो या कुछ भी पूछना हो तो आप लोग कमेंट सेक्शन में पूछ सकते हैं. एंड प्लीज़ मेरी वीडियो शेयर भी करिएगा ताकि और बच्चों को भी हेल्प मिलती रहे. और बाकी थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो और बेस्ट ऑफ लक फॉर योर एग्जाम्स.